Friends, as God's gathering community of faith, let us now rejoice and turn and share with one another the peace of Christ. The peace of Christ be with you.